continue our journey with Fred Buechner and his book, Wishful Thinking, A Seeker's ABC. And the word that I chose for today is angels, these holy heavenly beings that are certainly present in the Bible and in more places than just around the birth of Jesus. And they're certainly present in our culture, movies, songs, poetry, and beautiful works of art. But how are we to understand these heavenly beings? Well, mostly today we talk in terms of hashtag, my guardian angel, this being that keeps me safe and guides me along the way. But what about for folks who seem to lose their way and tragedy befalls them? Hashtag too bad, hashtag bad angel, hashtag sorry you didn't get one. I don't know what we're supposed to do with these angels and what they really are. But I like to think that there are holy heavenly beings out there that are somehow indeed guiding us and helping us and maybe even protecting us. Because I could sure use the help. Peace and blessings on the way.